off, we're going to go into cable flies. We're going to do 3 drop sets, and then we're going to go into a press up. We're going to failure on that, and then we're going to go into a kneeling women's press up for failure. So we're going to go to absolute exhaust and get as much blood as we can into the chest to finish it off and get as much muscular development as we can. So set coming up.
And that's how you do the chest workout. Give this a go.